Let's burn!
We land in a sandstorm. We ring the bell of not being a virgin anymore. And then we get on this fantastic double-decker art car with all our suitcases, dressed in our polo shirts from the city, yellow and blue. And when we start driving into Burning Man, we see all these tents, all these caravans, and we see perfectly well that we are not dressed accordingly. We were dying to get to our camp, to get into our costumes and into our Burning Man outfits.
Here we are, exhausted,
but delighted,
resting, because we have been walking for the last, and bicycling and Segway and everything for the last 3-4 hours, and it is such an amazing experience. The people take so much time to do their art cars, to do their camps. They want to give. Nobody asks for money because there's no money involved in any of the camps. You can trade. So if you have a costume, you can trade your costume and they give you another one. Or you can go and say, can I have something to drink? And somebody always gives you water or something to drink. And if they're drinking, it's a sharing experience. If you have alcohol, you share. We passed a few camps that say, we're giving ice creams. We're giving Coca-Cola. No, nothing. No, pineapple juice. Everything is very, nothing. Yeah. You cannot have anything that has a brand. So everything is very down to the basics. Yeah. We've been here for 24 hours. It's been an incredible experience. The daytime is incredible, and the nighttime is absolutely, it's something different. There's a daytime Burning Man, and there's a nighttime Burning Man.
Amazing.
And it is
absolutely.
We will show you both.
Burning Man by day and Burning Man by night are two different experiences. By night, you can see how big it is, the immensity, the hugeness. When you go and you see an art installation, the next one might be 300 meters away, and you just see lights. Suddenly you see a small pinpoint of light, and it's 2 kilometers away, and that's the huge temple. Or you see another art installation, and you think it's near, and it's 20 minutes away on bike. So the immensity, you can really see it at night.
Minus 10 seconds. 4 quarters to pass.
'Going through the desert, we hear this fantastic music. It was coming from this supermarket cart that this boy was pushing in a big wheel, and suddenly the sandstorm starts to pick up, very big sandstorm, and we convince him to bring his music inside the installation, and we start dancing and hearing this music and the wind that was blowing very fast. We started 4 of us, and then almost 20, 30 people more joined us, and we did a mega party that just had been, we did it for 20 minutes, just while the sandstorm, and it was incredible, the noise, the music. Burning Man, many people have the wrong idea that it's sex, drugs, and rock and roll and party nonstop 24 hours. That is absolutely not true. It can be if that's what you want to do, but there's so much more to Burning Man. You can find creativity, you can find art, you can find music, you can find lectures, you can find art galleries, you can find people who just want to give. It's a giving experience. They don't ask any money because no money is allowed in Burning Man. So it's a giving, it's a sharing experience for one whole week.
Is fear, versions of fear. There's two basic emotions and 1,000 variations on that theme. There's fear and there's love.
By the road with a in my head, in the wrong side of town, left you sleeping. guess I did let you down.
I have to say that this year, our first experience, the day that we went later to bed was at 1:30 at night. You don't have enough time in the day, in 7 days, to see it all. We have just seen a small fraction of what Burning Man is by day. You can see circus people, acrobats. It's the amusement park for the grown-ups.
Thank you so much for letting me be here, and I really, really appreciate this. Tell me. I will spread love. I promise. I promise, and I will give love today. Thank you, and I promise I will do that. Thank you, God. I love you too. Bye. He answered.
Want to really be with nature. The desert has to remain exactly as we found it, completely clean. So you'll see that we are all very conscious of picking up. If you see a paper, it's fantastic how you feel with the environment and how you have to take care of it. On Saturday nights, it's the burning of Burning Man. And it is a moment where 80,000 people join around the figure that is going to be burned, and we celebrate. We are there, we have been there for a week, we have survived, and it's a moment to celebrate. And it is a contrast to the moment on Sunday night when they burn the temple. The temple is in complete quiet, there's no noise. It's a moment to think about your loved ones, it's a moment to give thanks. So that is Burning Man. Burning Man is both always extremes.
Hello. We just arrived from Burning Man,
yes.
And we are here with our friends Ray and Beta and Carlos. And tell us, Ray, it's your first time in Burning Man.
My first burn, I was a virgin, but no more. And you made a place you never leave.
I've been three times.
Beta's been three times. Carlos and I were the first ones.
Uh-huh.
And so we have to say, it has been an out-of-body experience.
Incredible.
Are we going to go back?
Yes, yes. Never leave.
Burning Man is a different experience. It's something you have to go at least once in your lifetime. And it's been, for us, it's been really changing. We're best friends. She's the godmother of my daughter. And we haven't been able to see each other in Burning Man.
It's so big.
So big. We met them in the airport coming back on the plane.
It's as big as
a heart. This is our closing for Burning Man. And we are burners.
Yes.
Spread the love.
We have to spread the love. Bye, everybody. Come to Burning Man.
Burner, and I'll be back next year.